Seattle City Light is looking ahead towards future sources of power. They're focusing on green energy solutions, in particular, a program called GreenUp that you may have seen or heard about on radio and TV, or in Light Reading, which is the newsletter that comes with your electric bill.
GreenUp Seattle gives City Light customers a way to voluntarily support renewable, green power projects. While the utility has always used renewable energy by generating electricity with clean hydropower, the GreenUp program lets customers do even more for the environment. You may remember from your science classes that electricity is generated by a pretty simple concept, spinning magnets inside coils of copper wire. How you spin those magnets, though, is key. The majority of power in the United States uses fossil fuels, like coal, to spin those magnets for the production of electricity. GreenUp supports new renewable energy technologies, like taking methane gas from landfills or using wind power, to support the growth of new supplies of energy for the future. It's a little more expensive to generate electricity this way, but it's much better for the environment because these energy plants create almost no greenhouse gases, the cause of global warming.
What's exciting about these projects is they're using resources that have always existed, like wind and solar power, and lately even garbage, to produce energy.
Let's take a look at a few of the GreenUp projects Seattle City Light is supporting. As old as the earth itself, wind energy has long been harnessed to do work. These enormous wind turbines at the State Line Wind Power Project spin day and night, generating electricity near Walla Walla, well known for its wind. The more consumers support the building of wind farms, the more electricity that will come from this renewable resource. In Puyallup, LRI is using the old Hidden Valley landfill to produce energy. The rotting garbage under this huge mound is producing methane gas that is being captured and combusted for electricity.
The gas that we're currently using to generate electricity would be emitting to the atmosphere. The carbon dioxide and methane, those are all greenhouse gas contributors.
So by generating electricity from the rotting garbage, LRI is doing two good deeds for the environment. One, they're providing enough electricity to power 250 homes that might otherwise rely on less environmentally friendly power. Two, they're not allowing the methane to naturally escape into the air and add to the greenhouse gas burden. The Tillamook Methane Project produces electricity in a very similar fashion to LRI. They also burn off methane gas to create electricity. But the waste they're using is a natural byproduct of a big industry in Tillamook, Oregon, cheese making. Here, dairy cows produce a lot of manure. Left on the ground, it will naturally release methane gas that would simply escape into the air and help warm the planet. Collected and tapped for its methane content, though, this poop produces a renewable source of energy.
By supporting GreenUp, Seattle City Light customers can help bring these green energy plants online. Because every day, companies are dreaming up new ways of producing power from unlikely sources.
Take the Sierra Pacific Lumber Mill in Skagit County. They not only sustainably harvest trees, but use their sawmill waste to power the mill, dry out their lumber, and create excess energy, which they sell back to the power grid. It's called CoGeneration. Sierra Pacific burns their wood waste in special furnaces the Environmental Protection Agency approves, which are highly efficient, scrubbing out harmful particulates, but still allowing them to create electricity and heat. And this is far better for the environment than just letting the wood burn or rot in the open. Sierra Pacific is even reaching out to area landowners and asking them not to burn their slash piles of wood, but allow the lumber mill to generate electricity from it. Like all new sources of energy, it takes a lot of money to get these projects off the ground. GreenUp provides financial incentives for companies like LRI, Tillamook Methane, and even the State Line Wind Power Project to make these investments and generate electricity the greenest way they can. By supporting GreenUp, Seattle City Light customers are supporting new, innovative sources of energy. I'm Kelly Gunther for your Seattle City Light.